You can call me Kent.
Blast it.
I believe that game's mine.